right, Cartman. Your Uncle Roy has a sweet boat. Yeah, isn't this fun? Just you and me hanging out, Stan? No stupid Kyle around? Man, I wish I could really drive this thing. You know how? Sure I do. Well, here. Roy keeps the keys in the glove box. Dude, I don't think your uncle'd want us driving it. Look, if anything happens, I'll take full responsibility. Okay, turn on the ignition. Awesome. Okay. We're not moving. Maybe you have the parking brake on. Boats don't have parking brakes, dumbass. They only have the... Oh, wait, neutral button. Other way! Jesus Christ! Dan! Beaver Dam! Jesus! Dude, Stan, you are in serious trouble. You said you'd take responsibility to your Uncle Roy. I don't even have an Uncle Roy. That was just some guy's boat I knew about. What? Look, it's okay. We weren't here. This didn't happen, okay? We were both at my house all afternoon long playing tea party, okay? Now come on, we gotta bail!
Oh, God. I hope I didn't hurt any beavers.
Dude, come on, we gotta get out of here!